Hi and welcome to another Photoshop manipulation speed art tutorial. For this week, guys, what we're doing is focusing on taking our artwork underwater. Now, whilst I was having a little look around online for some inspiration, I come across this particular image right here. Now, I absolutely love the way this artwork actually looks. So, I went about trying to find some stock images to try and recreate this, but in my own unique kind of way. I was really happy with the final outcome. I hope you guys enjoy it as well. If you do, please drop a like. That'd be absolutely amazing. If you can support the channel by subscribing, be absolutely brilliant as well. But anyway, enjoy the video.